Here are some of the most amazing materials that are around. Number 10. Starlite. The story behind Starlite is as unbelievable as its heat resistance. Back in the 80s, Maurice Ward, a British hairdresser and amateur chemist, invented one of the most heat-resistant materials ever known and called it Starlite. Imagine a material able to protect almost anything from extreme heat. That's what Starlite did. However, to this day, no one knows exactly how to make it. Maurice Ward was the only one who knew the recipe, but apparently he never told anyone else. Many tests have been performed in laboratory settings and on television to prove that Starlite worked. Live demonstrations showed that Starlite could keep an egg raw and cold enough to be picked up with bare hands even after being blowtorched for 5 minutes. Ward never wanted to reveal how he made it, even to possible clients such as the US and UK military and NASA. Ward was extremely protective of the composition of the material because he was afraid of losing control of the rights to the material. He wouldn't even let samples out of his sight. By the time he passed in 2011, no commercialization of Starlite ever materialized, and the formulation of the material was never passed on. Would you guys have been as paranoid as Maurice was? Would you at least teach one person the formula? Let us know in the comment section. And oh yeah, do us a favor and hit the like button right here. Number 9. Self-healing concrete. Imagine a world where construction can use a lot less concrete for their task. This is a very strong possibility nowadays thanks to an ingenious creation by Dutch microbiologist Hendrik Jonkers. He discovered limestone-producing bacteria that could help maintain the structure of almost anything made with concrete. The possibility of having concrete creations that could actually heal itself and fill its own cracks sounds like an impossible imagination. However, it's completely real and possible. When concrete is being mixed, a special type of bacteria that produces limestone is evenly spread throughout the mixture. The bacteria itself can stay inactive in the concrete for almost 200 years, but when water or humidity reaches the concrete or its cracks, the bacteria is activated and will start producing limestone to fill the cracks. The invention has been presented in three forms: a spray for small cracks and repairs, a mortar for larger repairs, and a concrete mix that includes the bacteria for any type of construction. This innovation made Jonkers a finalist in the 2015 edition of the European Inventor Awards. Number 8. Self-healing clothes. Some ideas become the most practical solutions for everyday life. This is the case of a recent invention developed by researchers from Penn State University who have developed a biodegradable liquid that's actually able to repair any torn fabric. The liquid, made of a bacteria in yeast solution, is able to successfully heal most torn fabric back into its original composition. Scientists discovered self-healing properties of proteins found in squid ring teeth, leading to the development of the solution. The process is quite simple. Just put a little amount of the solution on the tear, apply some warm water, press the torn edges together for 60 seconds, and voila! The material magically sews itself back up. Researchers say that they want to create two uses for the solution, one being a practical liquid to coat fabrics with, and the other, taking this solution and creating fabrics from the solution. Ultimately, researchers say that this new squid-based protein could help improve protective clothing worn by soldiers, medical staff, and even farmers. Number 7. NITINOL. There doesn't seem to be a limit when it comes to what science can develop. And NITINOL is exactly an example of that. Having a metal that can bend and go back to its original shape is certainly useful for many industries, and that's exactly what NITINOL brings to the table. It's a chemical combination of two very important elements: shape memory and superelasticity. Both of them together create a metal alloy that has very distinctive traits, the main one being its ability to retain its shape. These metals can remember a shape they're set into at a high temperature, and once cooled, can be bent and deformed at will. The mixture of shape memory and superelasticity allows the alloy to maintain its structure regardless of the temperature. It'll only change if it's heated for a prolonged period of time. Because the material was first developed at the U.S. Naval Ordnance Laboratory, it's no surprise that it was first put to use in military hardware. One early application was to create leak-proof seals on fuel lines in fighter aircraft. Many of the metal's more recent applications are in the medical world. For example, in dentistry, NITINOL is fashioned into dental braces, which can be deformed as needed to make fitting a much more comfortable experience for the patient. Number 6. Nitrogen TRIIODIDE. Now, this is more of a showcase material, mainly because of its instability. Nitrogen TRIIODIDE is quite the chemical compound. Related to its long-distance cousin, nitroglycerin, this mainly used for its visual effect, which is a cloud of purple gas it generates whenever it comes in contact with almost any kind of object. Essentially, the effect it creates is called bond strain, which creates a low-scale explosion that has a purple iodine gas as a result. The iodine gas comes as a result of all the TRIIODIDE molecules decomposing and rearranging themselves, creating more energy molecules that have a distinctive visual reaction. The reaction is so fast, experts believe the initial shockwave travels probably at 7,000 miles per hour. To this day, there aren't many uses that have been given to nitrogen TRIIODIDE other than an entertaining gaseous explosion to look at. Number 5. Magnetic Thinking Putty. It's a toy, it's an experiment, and it's basically fun science. Magnetic Thinking Putty is quite literally what you think it is. It's a combination of silly putty plus a couple of thousand tiny little magnets that are put into the mix, making it a moldable magnet. You can fold it, throw it, or even stretch it. But what makes it really cool is its ability to attach to other metals. With the aid of a magnet, it sort of becomes a living being. The magnet becomes sort of like a remote control that moves the magnetic thinking putty around. The thousands of magnet particles inside the mix start moving as if it were some sort of animal. Magnetic thinking putty is known for its malleable behavior. When stretched slowly, it behaves like a delicate slime. But when hammered or stretched quickly, it breaks apart as if it were a solid object. This unstable characteristic makes it an interesting material that's made it into a popular material people love to play with. Number 4. Gallium. Similar to mercury in how it looks and is produced, gallium is an interesting metal that's now a big sensation on the internet. It's a chemical element with the atomic number 31. This silver metal is known for its uses in the production of LED lights, lasers, and even Blu-ray players. As a solid, it's virtually impossible to move it around, but when heated to above 86 degrees Fahrenheit, it becomes a liquid. And this is where the fun begins. When you heat it up, a gooey, shiny, silver liquid appears where it looks like you have a melted mirror in your hands. When gallium starts cooling back to its solid state, it crystallizes quickly and becomes harder by the second. What makes it so popular is how delicate it is and how you can play with its different states, shapes, and forms. Gallium isn't found in nature, but it's easily obtained by smelting. One interesting thing is liquid gallium can't be kept in a glass or metal container because it expands roughly 3% when it freezes. Number 3. Ultrahydrophobicity. Nature has its own way of sometimes keeping things dry, and this is useful when it comes to avoiding stains on surfaces. Found in things such as lotus leaves, ultrahydrophobicity is the ability to maintain a dry surface regardless of the presence of humidity or water. Lotus leaves are great at maintaining a dry surface, and this natural process sparked curiosity with researchers. There's now a coating solution that seems to be revolutionizing the clothing industry. With a simple coat of ultrahydrophobic liquid, any garment becomes virtually stain or wetness free. The chemical composition of the liquid allows for wet particles to be instantly repelled, forming droplets that avoid direct contact with the coated item, in the same way a lotus leaf works. It's all about the angles here. The higher the contact angle of a water droplet, the higher the hydrophobicity of the object. This makes it extremely difficult for water particles to attach to the object and thus resulting in small water drops that will essentially just roll off. Nowadays, ultrahydrophobic solutions have become quite a popular item, especially given how it can prevent stains on almost any kind of surface. Number 2. AEROGEL. Now, this is a funny one. AEROGEL is considered one of the most complex materials in the world. But did you know? It was created all because of a bet? Back in 1931, Samuel Stevens Kistler, a chemical engineer, had a bet with his colleague Charles Lund to see who could replace the liquid in gels with gas. Yeah, fun bet. Anyways, the composition is quite delicate, and in order to make the material, the liquid inside the gel is replaced with gas through a process called supercritical drying. The result is a solid with extremely low density and low thermal conductivity. Despite its name, aerogel is a solid, rigid, and dry material that doesn't resemble a gel. Its name comes from the fact that they're made from gels. To this day, there are almost 1,000 uses for the material, from insulation for construction sites to absorption and cleaning up liquid spills. Aerogel now has over $500 million worth of it sold each year in the construction sector. Because of its chemical composition and insulation capabilities, aerogel is a commonly used element in military equipment as well. It's so useful, it holds 13 different records for material properties in the Guinness World Records. What's the coolest substance to you on this countdown? Which one would you use? Let us know in the comment section. Number 1. VantaBlack. Ever imagine an object capable of absorbing so much light, it's like a mini black hole? That's essentially what VantaBlack is. Known as the darkest material in the world, VantaBlack is a chemically created substance made of vertically aligned carbon nanotube arrays. VantaBlack can absorb 99.965% of visible light, a trait no other material on Earth has ever been able to attain. When hit by light, the substance traps light among its nanotubes and slowly dissipates the light into heat. Many uses have been found for VantaBlack, the most popular one being as a light deflector for telescopes and infrared cameras. It's so dark that any object that's coated with it immediately shifts the perceptions of proportions, size, or space around it. According to its creators, it creates a very disorienting effect around it because it shows no depth perception as it traps almost all of the light around it. They even go ahead and say it erases the perception of a third dimension, making any object look two-dimensional. Here's what's next.
Known for its strong green color, which is featured prominently in ancient Asian art. Jade is actually a generic term for two different gemstones, nephrite and jadeite. Although deep and bright green jadeite is better known in Europe, for most of China's history, jade has come in a variety of colors and white mutton fat nephrite.